Hello there, guys. It's Mr. Mundo Ten. You know what? I actually have something to talk about right now. So, yeah. Sorry about all this numb thing I had to talk about. I'm just bored and, you know, whatever. But, okay. Games I'm excited for, and a movie I watched. So, let's get this started. We got about 8 minutes, I think that's enough time. Well, games I'm excited for, Modern Warfare 3, because it's just another Call of Duty. I'm a fan of Call of Duty. Black Ops is getting boring. Oh my gosh, I really hate my headphones. I have to turn them down. Not Call of Duty, but... And then Battlefield 3 and Gears of War 3. I don't know if I'm getting Gears of War 3, but definitely getting Battlefield 3. I'm a Battlefield 3 fan all the way. If you hear a controller, like, little noise, that's my control. Battlefield 3 is going to be good. Can't wait for that. If you've seen the trailers, go watch them. They're really good. Can't wait for, and I shouldn't have done that, because on my Xbox makes a little bit of noise. Sorry, people. If you hear my Xbox in the background. I can't wait for... That's about it right there, those games. Is there any other games coming out that I don't know of? I don't know. I really can't wait for... what's the other game called? Well, I already said them all. Gears of War 3 just because it's awesome and you can blow people's heads off. I don't know. What else is there that would be awesomely awesome? That's so awesome you can't even be awesomer than that. I really don't know. And my high computer. Okay. My computer's getting retarded. And the movie. So, well, I actually went to see the new Pirates of the Caribbean, Stranger Tides, with Jack Sparrow. And I think it's a theme. If you haven't, I feel sorry for you. I'm a great fan. I love the series. What did I like about the movie? I liked the movie because there was a good amount of action. Who plays him? Is it Johnny Depp who plays him, or who plays Jack Sparrow? I don't know who plays Jack Sparrow. I just like it. I mean, oh my gosh, it's like my favorite movie of all time. Yeah, this one's probably my favorite movie, or the third one. I like them both. What I really do like about it is that it's back in the time of pirates and people using guns and everything like that. I just like that a lot. And to me, that's awesome. Super awesome. What else did I like about the movie? There was mermaids eat people. Ooh. Yeah, sorry about the spoilers, kids. I'm sorry. I like that there was a new character. Whatever his name is, I don't want to give up the name, but it's just a new character. If you haven't seen it, there's a new character. Pretty good character. Actually, another new character that I really didn't watch the second one, so... I, like, watched half the second one, so I don't know if his character was in the second one or not. So, yeah. Good ending, as always. He never said his line, though. Like, the line where he goes, "Remember, this is a time you almost caught..." And he just talks. Well, that's my favorite line ever. And, like, all of them, he always says it, so... I like that. What didn't I like about the movie? Well, I didn't like it because it was kind of slow in the beginning, but otherwise, that was about it. Otherwise, I just loved it. Nothing gross in it the whole time. I actually went to go see this in theaters, so... Yeah, of course I did. Why else would I be talking about it? I'm thinking, what else did I like about the movie? Let me think real quick, guys. I don't know. I'm going to be playing a little bit of Modern Warfare 2 here. Probably recording some gameplay for you guys. So I'm on Black Ops clips. And I have like 6 of them. And I already recorded all the things I could. Get ready for another Zombies tomorrow. As always, Zombies every day. Usually, I try to upload 1 Zombies a day. And like 2 commentaries, or a commentary and a Zombie. That's what I do. Or 3 videos and all. Because I get really bored. Because it was raining today, couldn't go outside, otherwise I probably would outside quite a bit. It was pouring rain all day. Terrible. I saw Saturday, and even though I have no school, it doesn't matter. What else? I really hope my channel kicks off one of these days, because it's getting real boring that no one views my videos, and I really wish people would view them more often. It's literally no one views them. I have 30 subscribers, and literally, I swear, and none of them are even, like, subscribers. They just sit there and do nothing. never even do my videos. It's really sad. But, anywho, this is about the movie. I don't know. I'm using the Samoth in this game, Red Dot. You'll see me use that quite a bit, because I'm sick and tired of using it. Actually, I'm just prestige, kind of, when I'm playing these. So, yeah, I'm using the best gun to level up faster. Otherwise, I'd probably use an AK or a Commander. Usually an AK, because it's one of my other favorite guns. Not my favorite gun, Samoth is, of course.
Well,
right now, when I'm recording this, it is 10:47 on the 27th, otherwise known as Friday. You'll probably get this on Saturday or Sunday, probably Saturday, or maybe right exact time uploaded. What else? I don't know. Oh, tell me if you liked my other one, my other commentary thing. I don't know. The one where I talk in here, right? Focus. You know what I mean? Focus. With the particle. Which focus. But you know. You know what I mean? Something like that. Particular that I get. And it's really hard to switch your voices. Like, switch from one voice to the other. What else? Did I see anything new that was pretty cool? Totally. The world didn't end on last Saturday. Yeah, whoopee. I didn't even know when it was going to end, like, 6. I didn't know. I had no clue. Otherwise, I have no clue. I don't know, guys. I really need some topics. You guys should give me some topics to talk about. I'll talk about them. I really need something to talk about. I asked my mom, like, Mom, anything to talk about? She goes, like, no, think of something. She's just like, I have no clue. It's my brother. I'm like, Isaac. Go to my brother's room. Actually, my room and his room. Share a room. I go, Isaac. He's like, yeah. I'm like, think of something right in the top of your head I can talk about. He's like, it's just like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- what are you talking about? And yeah, it was really annoying. I might go to New York again this year if I can get some money, but I'm probably not going to. Even though New York is awesome, and I love your pizza, especially your pizza, it's not like your pizza, yeah, pizza was great there. I go to New York for sure. I've never had Chicago, so I can't compare them, so I'm not going to say anything about who's got better pizza and make a fight over it, but yeah, I should really add some music to this because I can. I think I'm going to, guys, make it sound a little bit cool, if you know what I mean. I really need to make sure this is perfect here. Turn this down a little bitty-witty. There we go. Okay, that's good, and we're going to turn this up a little bit. And if you like this, thanks for watching. Bye. I'm out. Peace, bro. I'm a young dog.